up, guys? This is John, your camp instructor, and back again with the workout of the day. So, workout of the day is called 2 foot bounce. So, you want to make sure you have a good distance to jump 10 times. You want to get down in this position and use your arms to swing as you jump with 2 feet. So, again, you're going to do it 10 times in a row down. 10 times in a row back for a total of 20. Works on your whole lower body, your glutes, quads, hamstrings. And that is two-legged bounce. Don't forget every Wednesday, Memorial Park, Royal Oak is